The scripture passage today from the Gospel of John, Bishop, has this Johannine theology about remaining in, you know, remaining in me and me remaining in you. There's this presence of Christ that remains that is so important, and the Father's presence too, huh?
Yes, exactly. That whole sense of our Lenten prayer, fasting, and almsgiving all kind of align to a deeper unity with Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, to a deeper sense of living Christ, of remaining in Christ and remaining in God and going deeper and deeper at every moment.
And you hope that these insights that we personally gain in Lent remain with us, that it's not just something we complete in a couple of weeks, but that it's something that actually remains, right?
Exactly, that it consolidates and it moves forward and it grows deeper in its height, depth, and breadth. And remaining in the Word of God, you know, just realizing that we go to the quarry of the Word of God each and every day, and we spend that time with the Word of God. It's not emotional fireworks every day, but it's always nourishing. It's always bringing us deeper.
I know I save all of my homilies from way back in the early days, and I look at how the scriptures have affected my life over the years. It really becomes exactly what you're saying. It kind of deepened immensely over the last 25 years or so. It's incredible to watch.
Yes, you know? It's that Catholic biblical spirituality, yeah. which you know, just opens us up to so many wonderful things in life.
Yeah, so reading those scriptures and reflecting every day, that helps us to remain.